reach.
Have to stay this way.
was all clear by now. Your voice is all I hear so loud. Calling out the town. Your voice is the splinter inside me while I wait. I remember the sound of your November downtown. I remember the truth, a warm December with you. But I don't have to make this mistake, and I don't have to stay this way. If only I were awake, I could have lost myself in rough blue waters in your eyes. And I miss you so. And I remember the sound of your November downtown. I remember the truth, a warm December with you. But I don't have to make this mistake, and I don't have to stay this way. If only I were awake.
I love being able to test out new songs on a live audience before you go into the studio, because you never know which songs you want to, like, well, you record a bunch, but then you're not really sure which ones to make the record, and so I always kind of judge, I need my guinea pigs. See, a song called Here, Right Now. Basically where it stems from is, I got a lot of problems. But we all do. You're here at a William Fitzsimmons and my show. Like, it's a room full of people with problems. We're like-minded spirits. So that's one of my biggest problems is trying to stay present. I'm always thinking about the past or future, and I really want to try to get better at focusing on that. Like being in the moment, and I'm gonna try to do that right now. And when I play this song, it's kind of like that. You know, like that song, No Envy, No Fear. I always start with that song because it's like a mantra for me. I don't want to envy anyone, and I don't want to fear anything. And so I feel like if I start out with it every night, it sort of like reinforces that for me. I guess this is one of those songs. It's called Here Right Now.
I've seen much more than most, much less than some. Took a while to give up the ghost, thought it'd never come. There were times, blood on my hands, tried to wash away. Outside the lines, I couldn't stand without a soft voice to say that I'm here right now. Now I'm lost, but found, and everything I've done has brought me to you. I've got a scar, I don't try to hide it. It's forever mine. I got a heart so long to find it. Can't remember why. You'll never know what you can be till you come to realize. In the rearview, all this hurts you. It's just a passerby. 'Cause you're here. now, not lost, but found. And everything I've done has brought me to you. Now hold my head high, you can see it in my eyes. I won't turn away if the darkness comes out. I'll stay, cause I'm here right now, not lost, but found. And everything I've done has brought me to you. I'm here right now, not lost, but I'm found. And everything I've done has brought me to you. Yeah, everything I've done has brought me to you. Down in New York town, thinking about the way she loved me. There's a hole in my pocket that's about her size, but I think everything is gonna be alright. Yes, I hope everything is gonna be alright. Drive to her tonight, then I know everything's gonna be alright. Yes, and I know it'll be alright. The rain in New Orleans forgot to end, but the mouths of the people are dry, and we watch and wait and do nothing but sigh. Hope everything is gonna turn out right, but I don't know if it'll be alright. But I look at you, warm in your dream, while you mope your dances above. And I think to myself, it's a beautiful night, and I know everything's gonna be alright. Yes, now I know it'll be alright.
I wonder. I know I'm this way, I'm just curious how many people in this room are this way, that when you meet someone, you kind of dig, and then immediately your wall goes up. I'm that way. You that way? It's tough, right? True intimacy is tough. It is very difficult for me. Maybe that's why I try to write the most intimate songs I can, because it's like a constant struggle for intimacy or something. I don't know. That's something for the shrink I never paid for. I never went to therapy just because I feel like this is my therapy. Every night I'm just like, here are my feelings, you guys, I have so many feelings. Thanks for paying. That's the only way around. I think this is going to be a piano song in my mind when I record it, but this is the way I wrote it, so this is the way I want to play it too. Yeah. creeping in there. Distance could shake this memory out of my head. I could have passed you a thousand times. I could have missed your vacancy sign. Still you'd be on my mind. Cause you got me thinking, I wanna take my wall down, shed my disguise, brace for the fall now. Enter, see if your eyes, everything's starting to rise. But darling, I'm sinking, cause you got me thinking. Thoughts of me cause you to block out the noise. If mine's away, you still hear my voice. I would have stayed if that was your choice. And we'd still be lying in bed. And I could have walked by thousand times. I could have missed your vacancy sign. Still you'd be on my mind. You got me thinking, I wanna take my wall down, shed my disguise, brace for the fall down. Enter, see if your eyes, everything's starting to rise. But darling, I'm sinking, cause you got me thinking. I've grown accustomed to safety by hiding, blinded by everyone new. So I could have passed you a thousand times, and I could have missed your vacancy sign. Still you'd be on my mind. Cause you got me thinking, I wanna take my wall down, shed my disguise and brace for the fall down. Enter, see if you rise. Everything's starting to rise. Darling, I'm sinking, cause you got me thinking. Anyway, she said, it's our 11th date, and he hasn't tried to kiss me yet. No, I mean, hey, to each their own, you know, everyone's on their own timeline, let's not judge. I like to kiss within the first, like, 3 minutes. It's all in the kiss, you guys, you can tell everything, you can tell everything just in the first kiss, in my opinion. Anyway, so she said, "Would you please play this particular song?" And I'm just gonna kiss him. I don't read a lot of those, but I'm so glad I read this one. I like this girl. I should have written back, like, if you're here. I should have written back, like, if it doesn't work out, you seem cool. So many moons have come and beside me. Too late, I was told. But now I found a different sound I hear when you're around me. It's something new because of you. I hope I hear it forever. My love, I've been without you too long. My love, I've been running too fast, too long, to anyone. But then you came along. It's all a friend because of you. Feels like I've known you forever.
She
blind, but I kept digging deeper to see what I'd find.
What do you guys think about welcoming my two very dear friends, Adam Landry and Ali Moss, back to the stage?
For the first time, such a long time. time. I know I'll be okay. Most kind of stories save the best part for last. Most stories have a hero finds. You make your past your past. Yeah, you make your past your past. It's a brand new day. The sun is shining. It's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know I'll be okay. This cycle in never. Gotta fall.